Hello, I am the Gaming Grizzly and welcome back to Modern Combat 5 Chapter 4 Spec Ups Number 3 Sniping Mission Walkthrough. The objectives in this mission: cover our team, 90% shot accuracy and score 4 headshots. So you can miss that much shots, but with the bullet control you can easily get the headshots. The enemies are barely moving around, so you can easily can easily shoot at the enemies. As you can see, I already got the headshots. Now you can concentrate on not missing too much shots. Little tip, always use the bullet control if you can, because that's always a safe shot. And yeah, it's a pretty cool mission. You have to protect two of your teammates, Rue and Takura, and you can see in the middle screen, in the top section of the screen, you can see when they are safe and when they are under attack. And yeah, I think this mission is pretty cool. It's a cool map. You have to kill a lot of enemies with the sniper. It's actually one of the coolest sniping missions in the game, in my opinion. And yeah, it's not that hard to complete the mission. As you can see, the squad members are nearly all the time safe. And yeah, that's it. As you can see, it wasn't that hard. If you had troubles to complete the mission, I hope this video helped you guys out. If so, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more gameplays, walkthroughs and let's plays. Also leave a comment in the comment section below and a thumb up for this video.